What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. Time for the flight of the Valkyrie. So I think I need to just wait. Yep. Everyone else is one step ahead of me, and this thing has a heart on. Ow, ow, ow. Man, this thing really wants me. I think it'd be a good time to switch to lightning, but I don't think it's gonna let me actually pause and do that right now. God damn it! What the fuck? That sucks! Okay, there we go. Alright, there's probably a couple more fire guys first, but I don't want to be caught with my pants down having to fight that thing and having fire elemental on. For cloud and two cures. I'm glad I put lightning on. Did out quite well. I saw just the glow of the light. Should end this. Burn. Yep.
Hell yeah.
We're looking on SP. Barrett can get an upgrade, and Tifa can get an upgrade. Alright, Barrett, what are we picking up for you? Magic attack power. Magic attack power. I guess the 50% boost, it's, you know, kind of like, it's good for oh shit moments. And Tifa can pick up that attack 12 I was waiting on. Curtis. Cloud, unfortunately, can't get... Well, no, 9. Get one of the 9 of the 10 categories. There's nothing in the 14. 12 I could get trade off in a little bit. Might as well wait and get trade off.
Maybe dial it back a little?
Oh, yeah. Boss fight time. I see you trying to sneak away, little chest. There is no escape. All the chests belong to me.
Cloud. You'll help too, won't you?
For a price.
There's stuff. There's boxes. Shoot those boxes. God damn it.
Was getting tired of playing tag anyway. Come on.
Weak to lightning and wind, immune to a bunch of shit. High speed area weapon, melee lightning and wind attacks filled stagger gauge, but long range and magic attacks only have a slight effect. All attacks have a slight effect on its stagger gauge during limiter override. Deal a certain amount of physical damage to slow its movements. Well, I need to come close enough that I can actually hit the main thing.
Watch and learn. Want some more? That all you got?
Ah! I need to, like, lure it in.
You're up. My turn.
Well, let's see just how weak something like this is.
Bam. Here we go. Deal with that.
That's not working. Tifa, can you get it? God damn it. This thing is going to suck ass.
Need my help, do you?
Here, maybe I can lure it into a position where the other ones can get some melee damage on. No, I can't even go back that way.
Check out this shit right here.
You okay? Grab on.
Yeah, I hear you. Let's blow the bitch out of the sky. Bring it home.
Taking over. So tired.
Let me handle it. Sleep and paralysis.
Watch yourself.
Right through it.
Lifesaver on him, and then steal some. This thing.
What the hell?
Oh God, is it a smaller one? Oh Jesus, what is this? Oh no, what the fuck? Greater resistance is everything? Okay, I'm not even sure what to do. All attacks, is this the limiter override?
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Don't get caught in the open.
Fuck it, pull out Leviathan, pure damage.
Don't let me down.
Giant aquatic dragon on top of a skyscraper? Why not? Spew concentrated beam of water in a wide arc. Increase stagger. Massive concentration of water damage nearby enemies. Hit it with the briny bella.
After you.
Come on. You go.
We win again. Not that there was ever any doubt.
It's gonna go off like a bomb, isn't it?
Now what?
Shit!
Such a thing as too much excitement.
Yeah. And there's still more to come.
Guess so.
Hope everybody's warmed up.
Made it to the top. Shinra HQ.
That's good.
Rolled out the welcome wagon.
Gotta say, I can't help but wonder if this is a lost cause.
Well, you know, some lost causes are worth fighting for.
Let's just think this through.
So, I got an idea. Frontal assault, guns blazing. Make for a good story.
Why'd we bring you along again? Rear entrance. We'll get inside via the parking garage.
Those boxes that I'll never be able to pop anymore. I kind of want to wrap up because we're in a whole new area, but let's get through the parking garage part first. Seems silly to just wrap
Security's
it up.
Security's looking pretty tight.
Only 20 minutes in an episode.
So they know what they're up against.
Somehow I don't think it's all for us. Could be for Avalanche, or maybe even Wutai.
Can't be for Wutai. What about the ceasefire?
That only put the war on pause.
Though, let me, probably gonna be fighting more humans, so.
Either way, that big sitting smug in this glass tower are over.
We're here to rescue Aerith, remember? We don't need more attention than what we're gonna get. We need to be smart.
Yeah, I hear you. But my soul's screaming for payback, you know? I'm a ticking time bomb, and sooner or later, I'm gonna have to blow up.
Well, then make it later.
I would bet, like, once we get in there, it's probably gonna be pretty much a non-stop stream of fights. I'm trying to remember, I think there was, like, an elevator trap in the original. Like, at one point, you go into an elevator and get ambushed or something like that. I don't know, part of me was thinking about picking it up on Switch. I've heard they've added like a speed up mode and a couple other things that could make it really fun.
That one there, that's a Shinra truck, isn't it?
Come on.
Huh?
But at the same time, part of me feels like if I replayed through, that it would destroy my enjoyment for the next part of the remake. That could also not be for like 3 years, so. Hard to say.
How's it looking out there?
Anything?
Nah.
All clear.
Roger.
Never thought to just look
okay,
up.
Head on in.
So far, so good.
God damn it, Barrett.
Where'd you come from?
Stay sharp.
You don't need to tell me twice.
Going on.
Bring it on.
The idea was to not get noticed.
Stealth ain't my style.
You never planned to be stealthy in the first place.
Don't remember. Maybe. Maybe not.
Hey, magic up and HP up. Both leveled up.
Should be a service entrance in the back.
What's the situation?
Can't get in contact with HQ.
Did they do this?
No idea.
Move aside.
Make way. Coming through.
Boom, 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 boom.
Keep it up.
trap.
No way.
It's over. It's too late.
And there you have it.
She probably doomed. Probably top her off all the way. Eh, it's good enough. Really surprised there's no, like, chests or boxes or anything down here, you know? It's a normal parking garage. That's rare in an RPG. This is where I came in. Came in here, and I fought my way. No, I came in there. They just look alike.
Those gloves up.
Elite Shield Bros.
You're going now.
You're
one way or another.
Hang back.
Watch this.
Holding position.
Juggled.
That's that.
Sure hope no one else knows we're here.
Come on, we need to move.
I mean, you can assume by now somebody had probably alerted someone. Two mega potions. And through here. It's the security room. Alright, since we're inside the building, I'd say let's go on and wrap up here. I don't want to go too much further, but We will continue on with our assault of Shinra in the next part. So make sure to stay tuned, and then I will catch you guys then with more Final Fantasy VII.